Yu Ishigami. He's an indispensable part of the team, but he keeps a low profile, hence why we're just now meeting him. He's been biding his time.
Thank you.
Perez, I want to quit the student council.
Waiting for a chance to resign from his post?
I'm sorry.
Cute. Don't be fooled by this obvious trap. She acts cute to get your guard down, then takes you straight to Stab Central.
How's it attached, anyway?
Oh, it's just wedged in there.
I see. Sorry I asked.
He's a nice guy, and I like him well enough. But girls don't date boys they see as bugs. That's just not how the world works.
Damn. Rejected.
Oh, that's right, you're poor.
Hayasaka knows that painted nails have very little to do with attracting the fellas, but...
Come on. Let's go home and give you a manicure.
She really wants to give Kaguya a manicure.
He really didn't notice?
Shinomiya has nail polish on!
Your hair smells different than it used to.
That's actually really... creepy.
I'm creepy. I want to die, so I'm going home.
Sure. But please don't die. I've stepped aboard your ship, so I'll see this voyage through to the end.
You will?
Ah, yes. Holding hands.
A is kissing, B is petting, and C indicates you've gotten some D. This guy's a noob who's begun his ascent up the alphabetical staircase. But he's still pretty much at the base of the stairs next to Shidogane, the Virgin.
So you'll just need to work about 40 days. Should be a fun summer vacation.
Yeah, can't wait.
Oh, this is bad.
You know how you hold a bow? Pulling the string back is a problem if you have big boobs. That's why it's right up Shinomiya's alley. There's no way her chest could botch a shot. She's as flat as me.
Ishigami!
Just imagine what it was like the day Fujiwara tried archery. They must have been all over the place since you know she's gotta be way above a D-cup.
Hi, Ishigami. It would be cool if you could increase the budget for the tabletop game club. I'll give you a cola.
Could you not with the obvious bribes?
What is going on? Why am I laughing when I hear the word wiener?
Dirty jokes. Not wanting the past to repeat itself, Kaguya chose to educate her sheltered self. Kaguya is at the stage where kids laugh at words like wiener and boobs. It's a phase everyone goes through.
Think, Kaguya. Push those big, beautiful brain cells of yours to their limits. I seriously can't take it anymore. I feel like you won't be satisfied no matter how many wieners you make me endure, Fujiwara! A girl can only take so much, you know? But the way you respond...
Something unspeakable is happening in that room.
I'll be switching, you do it to me instead!
No, I refuse to use my mouth for something so dirty!
Don't pretend to be so innocent! Wiener!
Results for today's battle. Fujiwara's the wiener.
Wiener!
Rawr! You should just come live with us.
Maybe.
She's a little starved for familial affection.
It's people like her who are destroying the planet. She's a repulsive, cancerous growth upon our world.
Would you like to come with us too, Kaguya? Would I?
I met your vice president. I could barely talk to her, though. I was so nervous, I had to remind myself to breathe.
What? Speak up.
I said you suck!
Results for today's battle. Kei Shidogane loses?
Guess I don't have it in me to be thrilled anymore.
No, he lied.
Oh yeah! In your face!
He's so pleased that he's begun shamelessly shadowboxing in the privacy of the bathroom. Results for today's battle. Shidogane wins. No lie.
Then the person who gets to go will be the one who wins concentration.
Concentration. A game where you concentrate.
Yeah.
How embarrassed are you right now? Hell, I'm embarrassed for you. I'd pack up and be halfway home. Shame, shame, shame.
Enough.
Shame,
I think she gets the picture. She moves the cards to throw us off and to hide her little trick.
Fujiwara.
Cheater! That's the second time he caught you cheating! But instead of outing you, he used your own cheap trick against you! I mean, really, how much does it suck to have that happen?
Don't look at me! I just wanted to see cute Kaguya! Tell me if that feeling so wrong! I wanna die, so I'm going home.
Oh, I bet you do!
I wanna find out how many peaches I can fit in my mouth. Just canned peaches, though.
So cute.
Remember when I said we'd get to the home visit later?
It's later!
You really are quite cute.
Hold on a second. No one will disturb us for 3 hours, and Shinomiya will forget whatever happens? Why have I been given this overly convenient chance to be a scumbag?
How much advantage did he take, though? That is the question. And if the answer is none whatsoever, that's infuriating too!
Oh, the principal gave that to us. Help yourself.
Yay. And I'll remember that face till the day I die!
Why would you recall something so trivial from that long ago?
It's etched in my mind!
Oh, is it now? Well, la-di-da! So to make up for all the holiday sweets you've missed out on over the years, you should be eating cake every chance you get!
I can't believe you actually remembered that.
Well,
la-di-da!
Here, since we're obviously not getting anywhere, here comes the airplane, you big baby!
No! I don't wanna!
Oh, man! This girl has some serious issues. Psh, I mean, who even does that?
If men are wolves, women are snakes. They get wrapped up in whatever drama they can and end up swallowing their own tails like Ouroboros. And their venom is almost always lethal. So if you ask
okay,
me...
Okay, bump the brakes.
Shut your mouth right now! So they both said they were sorry? Then it's as done as an overcooked steak!
And it's summer vacation starting tomorrow!
Yay!
If the first attempt at hanging goes well, there's talk of doing this again sometime. So if the gang fails here, many dark and dreary days lie ahead. No, 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 no! Reality. It sucks, but it's what we got.
You can't possibly go if I'm not there.
No, I'm pretty sure we can.
Half a month has passed. And nothing's happened, but I think we're all used to that by now.
Should I use my bank password? It smells great!
Isn't she just precious?
I bet she thought this was a cake shop and wandered in by mistake.
What you want, kid?
How about soy sauce pork, but not too rich?
Preposterous! The idea is to appreciate each scent in turn, starting from the fragrant red pickled ginger. And of course, the owner is 100% aware of that fact, which is why he placed the ginger farthest away from me, and I'm positively delighted by it. One must always experience the smell before the flavor. That much is certain! I wonder if she's familiar with it. A mini ramen! There she goes! The heavy smell of garlic is wafting right into her face! I have no choice but to accept her. She's earned my respect and is most definitely my people. Ramen connoisseur. You go, girl!
Stop writing and deleting text like a heartsick schoolgirl. This your first love?
It kinda is, bud. He was blinded by his elation and blurted out some lines that seemed pretty cool at the time, but wound up feeling pretty cringeworthy in hindsight.
Having an off day because it was easier than usual. Don't know. But I'm sure as hell willing to give it a shot!
It's over. Everything we built demolished. All because I couldn't keep my cringy mouth shut.
Wrong.
Maybe she didn't think I was cringy at all. Maybe she thought I was cool.
Aw, he finally gets it.
And with that, their relationship returns to normal, setting the stage for their second semester. They may keep their feelings hidden, but what each desires most of all is for the other to confess and be conquered.
You will tell me those three small words. I love you.